हाय गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल माय लवली एरीज। दिस इज़ योर डेली रीडिंग एरीज। लेट मी पिक थ्री कार्ड्स फॉर यू ऑल फ्रॉम दिस डेक गाइस। लेट्स सी व्हाट्स कमिंग अप। स्नेक, ओके, स्टॉक एंड क्लोवर गाइस। ओके ओके एरी, व्हाट यू हैव वेटिंग फॉर, योर वेटिंग फॉर इज हैपनिंग टुडे। ओके, इमेंस लक इज देयर ऑन योर साइड। दिस क्लोवर कार्ड इज फॉर गुड लक गाइस, इट स्टैंड्स फॉर गुड लक। ओके, सो सम अपॉर्चुनिटीज आर कमिंग योर वे। ओके, but it won't be long lasting. You have to seize the opportunity guys to make it work, and you're very ambitious and you want to change your life. Okay, and things are happening in the right direction guys. Great changes are happening, positive changes. Okay, some important messages are coming. Whatever you have been working towards, okay, and whatever for what you have been planning till now, okay, are going to fructify now. Okay, and this signifies a beginning of a new transformation guys for you in work and in life. Okay, so people, reliable people whom you can trust, okay, they are going to come meet you. Okay, they are going to gift you and communicate with you. Okay, and you really get what you want. Okay, this day, whatever you desire, it's going to come guys, and it's all positive guys. You're very ambitious to achieve something. You are just striving hard to manifest, okay, in your relationship or in your work. Okay, so it is the results are going to come today for you all. Okay, that is a positive energy I'm getting here, Aries. Okay, for some of you, you may be actually having a baby, or some of your friends or in your family someone may be having a baby. You may get the news, okay, of the birth of the baby or something like that. Okay, so this day, it signifies lots of movement forward. Okay, good positive movements for you guys, Aries. Let me pick out one more card from this other deck guys. Let's see what's coming up. Generosity. Okay guys, okay, you're a very generous person, helpful, and today you may be helping others with your counsel or physically guys, or with your money. Okay, when you support others in your community, in your family or among friends. Okay, so what you give is what you get guys. That is the law of the universe. So when you do something good, it always comes back to us, and it is vice versa guys. So when you do something bad, that also comes back to us. Okay, so just by sharing your time and energy to help and support people around you, okay, it makes a great difference guys. It just opens your heart and just it gives you a sense of belonging to the person. Okay, so it is very important to open your heart to help others, Aries. So today is the day you will do that. You'll be helping people. So this is the energy I'm getting here guys. Thanks for watching Aries. Yesterday I gave out a slogan that can be used as a happy intention guys. Please comment whether you liked it. If you like, I'll give you slogans every day. So you can use it in your meditation or just as a happy thought, guys. Thanks for watching, Aries. Bye for today, guys.